What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix and repair easy anti-cheat on your PC or laptop and how to install easy anti-cheat. Hit like and subscribe if this guide helps you. Okay guys, the easiest way to repair easy anti-cheat or install it, just open your Steam and make sure you install free games Stumble Guys on your PC. Because of that, go on this gear and go here on manage and you will see browse local files. Click on it. In first section you will see folder easy anti-cheat. Open this folder and you will see easy anti-cheat. Open it, go yes. A new window will launch. In this case, current game is Stumble Guys and game 591 is other games. Just choose current game and repair your easy anti-cheat. Click on repair service and you will see uninstall and install. After this process you will see installation successful. My easy anti-cheat is repaired and go here finish. The same way is for installation. Open this gear, go manage, browse local files, open easy anti-cheat folder, easy anti-cheat app. Go yes. If you have installed easy anti-cheat like me, you will see repair service. If not, you will see message here install. Choose current game and install easy anti-cheat on your PC. I show you now test for easy anti-cheat. As you can see guys, I'm now in game and my game works. If you need easy anti-cheat for Fortnite, just watch this video. And that's it all guys for this video. How to repair easy anti-cheat and how to install easy anti-cheat fast and easy. If this guide helps you, share with your friend, hit subscribe button and I see you in the next video.